by the Atlantis. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win, and the others do.
We'll be right back. team. The song Imagine by John Lennon was for Willie this morning.
Good morning, Linda. That song makes us think that from our orbital vantage point, we observe an Earth without borders, full of peace, beauty, and magnificence. And we pray that humanity as a whole can imagine a borderless world as we see it and strive to live as one in peace.
Thank you. There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. It transcends the senses. In the midst of death, life persists. In the midst of untruth, truth persists. In the midst of darkness, light persists. Hence I gather that God is life, truth, light. He is love. He is the supreme good.
British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it.
He said because it is there. Well, space is there. And we're going to climb it. And the moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.